Roof slope is the ratio of the 12-inch horizontal run and the vertical rise in inches. So with your level, you're gonna mark a 12-inch mark with a pencil. You're gonna place your level here on the deck. Make sure you're as precise as possible in getting it level. And then you're just gonna measure straight up from that 12-inch mark, or in my case, the end of my level. This roof has a 612 roof slope.